Hey guys, it's JYT Plays, and today we are going to be doing a little bit of fun playing some games of Minecraft Toolbox Edition. So I'm gonna sign into my Xbox Live. Alright. So we are going to play in PV. Oh gosh. Oh, it's an ad. Alright, anyways, should load up now. Alright, so we're gonna play, I guess, in PvP. Alright, so we're gonna do in PvP. And I'm using a different Minecraft this time. Hoping that nothing happens, because I don't want anything to happen. So yeah. Alright, so apparently, yes, we have a mini-map. But I'll show you what we're doing. So what we're gonna do is, one second. Boom. Yes, this may look like cheating, but it's a different thing, so yeah. See, like, apparently I am auto walking and I do not know. To me. Right, want to take auto run off. Let's see, how are we gonna do that? Let's take auto walk on, and then it should be able to take it off. Alright, apparently I'm getting a lot of lag on the game. That's going to happen. So, alright, and I think I crashed the game. Yep, so I'll be right back. Alright, so, that did not work. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to... Alright guys, so game crashed, so I'm just gonna play on the lifeboat server. Now, last time I played in PvP and I tried to play, it logged me right out. So it said disconnected the server, so I'm just gonna go in and not mess with anything else. So, yeah.
Hey, you man. Oh.
Alright, so... Alright, so gotta hurry into this game so I can try this out. Alright, and we're in.
Yeah, dude.
What we're gonna do? Survival mode. Alright, so. Alright, so the server's a little. So it's gonna probably take a while. Alright guys, and we're in. So now we might be able to use on the hacks. So first let's see. Alright, let's see if we can get first. That not work? Nope, it automatically deleted it. So let's try something else. X3 I don't think works. So X3 does not work anymore because it crashes every single time. Oh yeah. All right, now the game's fully loaded, so I'm going to try lifeboat. That's not lifeboat. All right. Oh, another ad. Alright, let's see. This should work now. So we're in, so I'm going to go to survival again. So I'll see you once it's ready. Alright, so it loaded in, so I'm just gonna survival mode, stuff like that. Alright, let's actually test these out. So first, going to get some wood. Let's get out of here and let's start to use these. Can I get my system boost? Cancel. Alright, let's see. Bruh, it actually works. Look at this. Whatever I touch, I teleport to. That's nice. Which means we might be able to use fly. So let's take off render mobs. Alright, this is a may or may not work. You know what? Actually, let's turn off the so I should be able to jump 2 blocks now, which is pretty cool. No one on the mini map, but let's try out. So you have waypoints, which is cool. What is one tap stack? Alright, anyways, let's try and do a fly. Bruh, I just got kicked out. Alright guys, literally got kicked out. So fly doesn't work, so let's do lifeboat bed wars. What? Bruh. Does MCPE work? Okay, yes it does. Alright, this is taking a long time. Alright guys, so what we're gonna do is play a match of Skywars. So I'll see you there. Alright guys, so we're in right now. This is gonna be pretty crazy. Playing solos. gonna be a lot different. So we gotta be careful because it don't work that good. Hex loading in or what? Right, okay, they are. So, what we're gonna do is... Okay, there is... So these work. I bet this dude's so confused. Potion effects, let's do. Alright, let's see. What fit that? Potion effect. Jump boost. Jump boost. Do I take damage? Yes, yes, I do. Bruh. Just think it crashed. Well, anyways, hope you liked that video. If you did, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in another video. Bye.